Oh, why, Brini? What on earth are you doing?
Well, Mary Ellen, I'm ironing my fringe.
You're ironing your fringe?
That's right. I'm sure you have something at home in your closet that's just as wrinkled and matted as this is.
I've got something that's wrinkled and matted right here.
Well, now, you know, it's really a very simple thing to do, and you come up with a beautiful result that's lovely to wear. You can turn this into this.
Oh.
Now, doesn't that look much prettier?
Well, this really is beautiful, I have to say.
Yeah. So, we like it more like that than
sure.
we do like this. And it's really not that difficult to do. It's a little labor-intensive. You start by combing your fringe out.
Combing your fringe.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at that comb. It's adorable. You know, it looks like the comb that they give out with that Ritex stuff.
Really?
But just a little bigger.
I'll keep that in mind. Comb your fringe out, and then you run the iron across it. And then you repeat that process, well, I'd say about 4 or 5 times.
4 or 5 times. That's all?
That's all.
It looks awfully wrinkled.
Well, it doesn't take that long for it to get all ironed out.
They actually look like split ends.
They do.
Could you wash them with shampoo?
No, that's not a good idea to wash them with shampoo.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh.
Then, once you've gotten them sort of combed and ironed out, the next step is to lay the iron down and pull the fringe through it.
Oh, my.
And that straightens them out so they're all nice and flat.
That's beautiful.
And then there's one more process that you can do to correct that split end issue. Once they're all laid out, you can even them out, thereby removing not only the split ends, but also the future tangle issues that you'll be having with them.
Isn't that something? I can't wait to go home and comb my fringe.
It's just a lot of fun, isn't it?
Oh, I couldn't think of a better thing to do.
Now, why didn't you think of that?
Well, you like?
Aren't you Lady Glamour?
Oh, I feel it. I just feel fabulous.
Oh, well, you look wonderful, darling.
Thank you. And you were so right about the fringe.
Yes, I told you.
You know, if you iron it, I would never think. Never think to iron it.
That's right. You look really beautiful, darling. That outfit is so slimming.
Thank you. You know, I needed that. The other night I wore a red and blue outfit and someone had the nerve to stick an envelope in my mouth.
Well, that's not nice.
Nope. Mean.
That's right.
Where are we going?
We are going to the Met.
The Met.
Yes.
Oh, it's so elegant. Where? Oh, the opera. Oh, the
That's
opera.
Right.
Do we have good seats or bad seats?
Of course we have good seats.
This is so exciting.
It's all about dress circle tonight.
Oh, fabulous. I don't care if I don't understand a word they're singing. I'm going to look like I do. Enchanté.
Bye now.
The spirit is moving.
The spirit is moving.
Traveling along.
Traveling along.
The spirit is going, and you know it never goes wrong. Hold on to the spirit. Cling till it sticks. That wonderful spirit.